and a man facing an open murder charge after police say he intentionally ran over a homeless man who he, quote, always had a problem with. Officers arrested this man, 54-year-old David Welch, on Thursday after killing Keith Edwards in a parking lot right near Cheyenne and Las Vegas Boulevard. Police say Welch had gone to check on a woman there who's homeless and lived in the abandoned property close to the area. Welch backed out of a parking spot. He then stopped for a few seconds, and then Welch drove into Edwards.